Yeah, I was going to begin with Martin's Time, which is on again on one of Briggs's sort of big hits of the time, I guess. So, yes, Martin's Time. It fell about the Martinmas time when snow lay on the border. There came a troop of soldiers here to take up a winter quarters. With my rifle, ladle, ladle, la la da dee, with my rifle, ladle, ladle, la dee. And join in if you want. Please feel free. They rode up and they rode down and they with my rifle, ladle, ladle, la la daddy, oh, with my rifle, ladle, ladle, laddie. They made her swear a solemn oath with a salt tear in her eye, oh, that she would come to the quarter gates when no one did espy, oh, with my rifle, ladle, ladle, la la daddy, oh, with my rifle, ladle, ladle, laddie. When she come to the I've skipped a huge bit of the song. So she's gone to the barber shop, to the barber shop when soon, oh, she's made them cut her fine yellow hair as short as any dragoon, oh, with my rifle, ladle, ladle, la la daddy, oh, with my rifle, ladle, ladle, laddie. Then she's gone to the tailor shop and dresses in soldiers' clothes, oh, a pair of pistols down by her side and a nice little boy was she, oh, with my rifle, ladle, ladle, la la daddy, oh, with my rifle, ladle, ladle, laddie. When she comes to the quarter gates, it's loud like she did call, oh, room, room, ye gentlemen, we must have lodgings all, oh, with my rifle, ladle, ladle, la la daddy, oh, with my rifle, ladle, ladle, laddie. The quartermaster, he comes out and he gives her 18 pence, oh, go and find lodgings in the town, for tonight there comes a wench, oh, with my rifle, ladle, ladle, la la daddy, oh, with my rifle, ladle, ladle, laddie. She's taken the garters from her legs, the ribbons from her hair, oh, she's tied them to the quarter gates as a token she's been there, oh, with my rifle, ladle, ladle, la la daddy, oh, with my rifle, ladle, ladle, laddie. She drew a whistle from her side and blew it loud and shrill, oh, you're very free with your 18 pence, but you're not for a girl at all, oh, with my rifle, ladle, ladle, la la daddy, oh, with my rifle, ladle, ladle, laddie. When they knew that it was her, they tried to have her taken. She's clapped her spurs to her horse's side and she's galloped home a maiden. With my rifle, ladle, ladle, la la daddy, oh, with my rifle, ladle, ladle, laddie. This is quite an interesting one. It's the first one that got me into folk music, really, but in a very strange way. See if you can guess which period it's from, because I guarantee you'll be shocked. You walk unscathed through musket fire. No plowman's blade will cut thee down. No cutlass wound will mar thy face. And you will be my aim, true love. And as you walk through death's dark bay, the cannon's thunder can't prevail. And those that hunt thee down will fail. And you will be cannonballs fly round my head. The infirmary man may count me dead, but I'm gone to find my ain true love. I'm gone to find my ain true love.
Sting and Alison Krauss, 2003, for the motion picture Cold Mountain. Okay, so from the newest one in my repertoire to the oldest that I'm aware of, it was sort of the first licensing kind of records are from this sort of 16th century. It's called The Death of Queen Jane.
Queen Jane lay in labor for 6 days and King Henry he was sent for on horseback at speed. King Henry came to her in the time of her need. Oh Henry, good King Henry, if thou
money. is a Shirley Collins ballad, and she sang it on the folk group's New Roots album, unaccompanied. And it's one of those that instantly, you know, caught my imagination and transported me. It's actually a very small piece of a much longer broadside, I believe. I believe it is sort of Scottish in origin, but it's called Lord Gregory.
I am a poor young girl that strayed from Cappoquin. I'm in search of Lord Gregory, pray God I find him. The rain beats my yellow locks and the dew wets me still. My baby's cold in my arms, Lord Gregory, let me in. Lord Gregory, he's not here and henceforth can't be seen, for he's gone to bonnie Scotland to bring home his new queen. So leave now these windows and likewise this hall, for it's deep in the sea you should hide your downfall. But who will shoe my babe's little feet? Who'll put gloves on her hands? Who will tie my babe's middle with a long linen band? Who will comb my babe's yellow hair with an ivory comb? Who will be my babe's father till Lord Gregory comes home? Do you remember, Lord Gregory, that night in Cappoquin, when we changed rings on our fingers, and me against my will? For yours was pure silver, love, and mine was but tin. For yours cost a guinea, love, and mine but one groat. Do you remember, Lord Gregory, that night in Cappoquin, when we both changed pocket handkerchiefs, and me against my will? For yours was pure linen, love, and mine was coarse cloth. For yours cost a guinea, love, and mine but 1 cent. Do you recall